Friends, I'm presenting the 20th video of Do You Know series. In this video, I'm covering how to use the mobile apps or Android mobile apps on the computer without any use of smartphone. You may be wondering why you cannot open apps on the computers, why you cannot use WhatsApp or Facebook or any other mobile or Android linked apps without using other applications. Why can't you open Android as it is in computer and use the apps? Now the wait is over. There is an application called BlueStack which helps in setting up the Android platform on the Windows and use it for opening all Android. In my previous video, I have covered how to share the mobile display to the computer, but in this video I am covering how to set up the entire BlueStack platform on Windows and how to cover all the apps or how to open all the Android apps on the computer. If you like this video, please click on like button and share with your friends and family. And if you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click on subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get my video notification every day when I publish the new videos. You are seeing my Google Chrome window. In this window, type the https www.bluestacks.com on the URL address. You are seeing that address on the page. And press enter, you will see the BlueStacks page. Click on the download BlueStack button on the top right or mid of the page. Now your BlueStack application is getting downloaded on your system. Open the downloads folder. Normally all the downloads are in the downloads folder. Open the downloads folder and double click on the installation file just downloaded. Now the BlueStack application opens. Click on the install now button, the blue button at the bottom of the screen. It starts downloading the complete content from the source of that application. Once the downloads is complete, it's almost 500 plus MBs. So once the downloads is complete, it starts extracting the files. After extracting, it starts installing the complete application and installing the engine, everything. So it will take around 30 to 40 minutes, depending on the speed of your broadband. So once the application is installed, you will find the BlueStacks shortcut on the desktop. So double click on the BlueStacks icon on the desktops. Then you can see the BlueStacks window opening. Now you can see the window on the screen and it opens Google Play Store app for signing in. Click on the sign in button and now you can see the Google Play screen. Enter the email address. Enter your Gmail account and the password and whatever verifications required. Now in this page, click on yes, I am in. Once you give permission to the Google, now the welcome screen comes with all the terms and conditions. Click on I agree. Now Google is verifying your information. Now it attaches Google services to your virtual BlueStacks app window. So click on accept for the permissions. Now Google Play Store window is open with all the apps available as you see in the Android phone. Search for any apps. So I'm now searching for Facebook app. Now the Facebook words apps are listed. Click on Facebook and click on install. Now it starts downloading the Facebook app on your Android platform on your computer. See, you can see multiple apps available on the screen. Any of these apps you can install on the virtual Android platform on your system. Once the Facebook installation is complete, you can find the Facebook icon or shortcut on the desktop. Now you can go to the Play Store again and you can install on any other application. Meanwhile, I would like to give some information on Hyper-V or virtualization. In your computer, if the Hyper-V or virtualization is enabled, then you cannot install the BlueStack application. What you need to do is, you will get the error message from the BlueStack saying Hyper-V is enabled. Then you go to control panel, click on the control panel and click on the programs and features. Then you will get this window where you click on turn Windows features on and off. Then you will get this turn Windows features on and off screen. Here you have to ensure Hyper-V, all the ticks are unticked. Then coming down, there is one more option, Windows Hypervisor platform. There also you should ensure that it is unticked. Once both are unticked, you click on OK and come back. The settings will take place. Now you can install the BlueStack without any hassles. Now my Facebook app is installed. You can see the icon on the desktop. You can double click on this Facebook icon on the desktop and the Facebook opens in Android phone mode. You can see the Facebook is loading. Now you have to start signing in on the Facebook. Put your email ID and password and click on sign in. Now the Facebook app is opened as it is visible on your smartphone. This application helps for the feature phone users to use smartphone on their computer. Now we will go back, we'll see what other apps we can install. So you can go home and click on search for games and apps and type any application name and search for the app. If your computer is having graphics cards, you can even install the games and play and enjoy with. So I'm installing WhatsApp Messenger also. So any of the computer app you can install. So this is all about today's topic, how to open Android apps on computer. If you like this video, please click on like button and share with your friends and family. And if you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click on the subscribe button. And if you want to get notification on every day's video upload, please click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button.